Alrighty then. Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome to another day. It's another day. It's another stream. It is Wednesday. Hopefully, you guys had a good one. I had an okay one. It was a busy day today, and then tomorrow is just gonna be just as busy, if not busier. But what can you do? Gotta make a living. Gonna get things done, and just setting up a couple of things right now while we get into another stream of Brian's Republic and playing Final Fantasy X and X-2 HD remaster. Oh man, gotta love setting up all these things. Getting all these going. Alright, give me a second here. Let us do this. Okay. So, hopefully you guys had a great day. Welcome back. Let's take care of some housekeeping things before we start the day. My name is Brian. Welcome to Brian's Republic. And hopefully you guys are having a good one. I am streaming this through the Restream.io service through YouTube Gaming and YouTube Streaming, Mixer, and Twitch. If you haven't done so already and you've been watching my streams and you see them pop up, please consider hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, and hitting that notification button. That's my gang sign. For the notification button so that you can see when I actually come online and stream. Looks like Candy B has arrived. Candy, how's it going? Hopefully you are having a good day. No Way, welcome back. Hopefully you had a great day. And yeah, that's how it usually is. my peoples seeing that I've come online and they coming over. Yeah. If you want to know as well, if you want to follow me on my social medias, you can check out in the description down below. We got ourselves a Instagram and Facebook and Twitter, and you can check that on the description down below. I'm doing fantastic. Tired, but fantastic. And also, we have... where is that? We have had... added Discord a couple months ago, and we have a Discord channel. There are a lot of folks who share their beautiful artwork and some funny things that they find on the internet and whatnot, and mostly all Final Fantasy stuff, which is great. I want to be that place where people who love Final Fantasy, anything and everything Final Fantasy, gets shown. So that's fun. I think that is it. Hopefully we can get this show on the road, hot off the D. Alright. So I am playing this game on the PlayStation 3, going through a Hapag Video Capture Gaming Edition, Streaming Edition, video capture device. I am also, using OBS. M-Audio M-Track 2x2 and a TLM-103 microphone, which is kind of right here. Little pop filter, Logitech camera, and a computer, an i7, the 3600 series, or 3700 series. It's supposed to be a overclocking machine, but I'm not going to overclock. This is the game that I'm playing. It's not that intensive. Please let me know if my audio is doing good, and if you're having any issues. I can do a couple of adjustments, tweaks here and there, so that your hearing and your viewing pleasure is pleasurable. Yeah. All right. So the story thus far, we got ourselves. We've got a lot of things going on. We've just gotten through a certain point. And I've been told since yesterday that this next temple is going to be, this Cloister of Trials is going to be a little hard. So, oh, let me turn down my game. I'll do the dishes. And I have to do the dishes. There we go. So I just put everything down here. All right. And... oh. My children are at each other's hair. I grew up, I'm the eldest of four boys, and I can tell you, I pissed off my brothers once or twice in my life, and they pissed me off too. And both of them know how to push each other's buttons. That's what you get for having a sibling. All right. I love kids. They're my everything. But playing video games is better. let's talk to you.
Did you find out any?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a sphere oscillofinder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A sphere oscillofinder?
It's an ancient machina. Ooh. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And do you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies either. Our cousin, the Yevon Taboo on Machina, we're running around in the dark here. Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
That's funny.
We're powerless as long as we're on this ship.
Ooh, Lulu is showing a little bit of her scaredness.
Believe we're flying through the sky in this, a machina.
Remember Waka this ship?
Still kind of
it's the one we found under the sea.
Let's go through here. Oh, there he is.
Whether Yuna's safe or not, there's trouble brewing.
Really now, Orin, is that so? Those. Kimari.
Kimari never forget the Albert sacrifice.
Ronsos.
Let him rest.
It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need...
oh, maybe I should get something. Oh, that's pretty cheap. His gear is pretty good.
Wait.
Thank you.
I don't know if I wasted
the
money there, but
that's
fine.
Very... All proceeds will go...
Oh yeah, their home was destroyed. Brotherhood is still pretty good. Nice brand. Variable steel. Winter sword. I mean, variable steel is pretty good too. Brotherhood was the one we write. That's okay. Poor child. He does not understand what our home. Why that our home is no more. Oh. I like learning. That learning the Albed language is pretty cool. All right, what do we got here? Lose something precious, find something even more precious. Huh. What will I do? My doll, I left it in my home. Face. I have seen it before, perhaps in the temple at Baj. Somewhere here. I guess that's the end of the tour on the ship. Actually, 1 second, my water's ready. My Trader Joe's chai tea latte is almost done. I never bought this type of mix before, so I don't know where to find it. My friend had it, they didn't like it, and then they said, "Do you want it?" And I'm like, "Yeah, I'm down." So I grabbed it. I like it. But I don't think I'll ever buy it, ever again. I'm more of a hot chocolate type of person. I don't know about you guys, but I just like something warm. It's fitting the bill right now. Yum. It's over here.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait. There's... What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage?
Oh, Titus, you're just being mean. Why can't I choose a good answer?
Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why is that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
Oh, Venus, welcome back.
So, who cares?
How's it going?
Why not do your own thing and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But, you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
Yeah. Oh. Even Lady Donna's lost for words. Hey, I'm Ben Fanjam. Time for tears. All we must do is rebuild our home. I hit my head and then the ship shook. Now I have a limp. Anything in here? No. All right. Think back to the
May I help?
High potions. Oh, look. Grenades. You can buy grenades, ability to distill and...
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
Cousins. So Yuna and Riku are cousins. I had a feeling that's what it was.
Like Yuni Achan Bem Kuneshka?
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
Waka is just like a loss for words, poor guy.
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got.
Vidran, for Yuna!
Frana!
Efen Krufwi!
Yuna!
I love how Albed's language was created for this game. It's pretty cool. Oh, they didn't kill Seymour.
Where was that?
I thought they killed him.
The Palace of St. Bavel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bavel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared? Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? Gadloin can do Bavel! Fim, come on, hit it!
Look!
It'll take a while to get to Bavel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle!
So, he said prepare for battle, so let's prepare for our sphere grid. Welcome, welcome once again to another episode of Brian Goes Around the Sphere Grid, like, as if he knows what he's doing. Because, frankly, I really don't know what I'm doing. All I'm doing is moving to where the sphere grid lets me move. I think everyone is the same way. Should we go into Oren's direction here? For Kimari? I think we should. Or go this way. What's this skill? Delay attack. Maybe that skill. Provoke. We'll go into Orin's. And we should get Orin to go. Yeah, no, I think I've used it with, Titus. It's a very useful effect. That's for sure. Maybe I'll go and get to delay attack and then move back towards Orin's grid.
Hmm.
next. Ooh, perfect. Power sphere. Riku's got some catching up to do, that's for sure. Hey Venus, I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. And it was a long day today, but a good day, to say the least. Tomorrow's gonna be a lot busier. Got some family things to take care of. Got some work things to take care of. Shoot, I moved to the wrong place. There's a level 1 sphere that I should unlock. I'm here. Thank you for asking. Hopefully, Venus, you're doing well. And I think that is another episode of Brian thinks he knows what he's doing on the sphere grid. And actually, oh, that's good to hear. Gotta love it. Have a good day. Doing well.
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Chiskol was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Oh, scary.
Just like Orin.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Can I buy some distillers?
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
Huh. You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
Buy some distillers. Can I go back and buy some? Hopefully. Oh, where'd he go? Did I do that wrong?
Hey, relax.
Make your supper! It's looting!
Yeah, it's a good night. We're alive, we're healthy. Lizara. Okay, hopefully. I was afraid that I missed that chance to buy it from him. Oh, I'm not gonna use overdrive till then. You know what? I think I like this rendition of this monster here. Bomb, and most of them, you know, look like bombs, but this one, he seems more handsome. The character design is pretty good. Oh, I didn't get Orin to attack. Oops. Oopsies. Mighty Guard? Perfect. Blizzard, you go! Fast. Need to give you a little of the warning there. Is there a point when in this game where you can actually farm those spheres and grind it out? The music sure is pretty freaking intense. Sphere levels? Yeah, sphere levels. Because I've collected, I think I've maxed out most of the spheres that you get. You. May I help you? Yes, you can. Oh no, I got the weapons already.
Thank you. Your
He sounds like.
Welcome.
Ah, oh, gosh darn it.
Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated. Rin's Aerial Branch office at your service.
Sure, I guess. 99 sphere levels in 5 minutes? Holy moly! I want to see that. That'd be cool.
Thank you. Your
patronage is very, very much appreciated. Oh my. He sounds like George Takei.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Why are you, El Capitan? Let us save. What's going on, Token? How are you today? Pardon me. It is a battle. Most dangerous. Oh, thank you, my friend. Whoa.
Huh. Now there's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
ABACBC,
the guardian
back.
Worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector
well.
Of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing. Get on deck and show him what you got. Go!
Like 60?
There he goes
14.
Again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Yeah, I took a little nap too before our stream today. Oh, he's ready to... I think you need some more.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
We gotta pay? If we lose... You'll
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
May I help?
Is there anything else I need? How many high potions do I have? Let's put like 10 more in my... Phoenix Downs? Let's get to... 26, yeah, that's good. I think everything else should be good.
Thank you.
Alright. Here we go. Waka. Waka, waka, waka. Are we able to move? Yes. Any little bit helps. Okay. Orin. Thunderblade. HP plus 5%. Customize Lulu's. Magic plus 10. Magic defense or defense? I don't have. Only 20 softs. Hi. Amazing that you're here.
Thank you. Your pit. Rin. Thank you, your patron.
Okay, let's do it. Let's save before I die, so I don't have to go through that again. Let's see formation before we go in. Waka, Oren, Lulu. I don't know. Let's bring Titus in first. Get a cheer in for Lulu and Riku. Okay, that's good. We'll cheer both of them in. Hitters, that's for sure. Or I mean physical attack. It's Titus number one, and of course piercing is with Auron. So no time like the present to get this show on the road. Here we go. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another boss fight, one that I'm sure just as entertaining as any of my boss fights. That is a big mob.
We gotta keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. Y'all have to tell me when to move.
What does that mean?
But tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands.
Not alone, you won't.
Oh, good. Here we go. Use the trigger commands. Move in and pull back to just distance between the airship and the brain. And we try to see if we can move the rotors. In order, and it will move the airship on the next turn. To cancel an order, use cancel command for as it takes this turn. Okay, cheer. Riku. Ooh. Gotcha. Oh, Titus is dead. Should have healed himself first. Ooh. Oh, the distiller. Okay. Oh, darn it. I did that wrong.
Shooting star.
Potions. work. Oh, nice. Let's switch you out with Waka Laka. I casted luck on ourselves with Riku. I'm not even jinx him. I think it's because of the luck. That's why my slow landed. And I just unlucked him as well. Get Riku back on haste. And just use... Ooh, reflex. Raise this party's evasion. That's pretty good too. All those skills will... Sloga and delay attack. Fire with Fuhrer was pretty good, I guess. How this battle system kind of works, it's pretty slice and dice. Nice. Oh, darn it. Slowed, right? Okay. Riku, what's going on? Hit me, Riku. Oh. Riku alive. That's my goal now.
Overdrive?
Mix. Two distillers? I'm just going to not waste time with that. Wait. Huh? Uh-oh. I missed my... That's good. Happy
stuff. Crawled! Fun!
A copper bell!
Thank you very much. I am super duper happy with that fight. That wasn't the hard part? Uh-oh. High five, everybody. Psh. We got through it. Now for some cutscenes. That's a pretty cute skirt. Nice dress with feathers. I tried to read up a little bit on it, and then my day got away from me. And boy, was it busy today. I literally was in my vehicle all day, making sure things got done at work. And unfortunately, I wasn't able to do this. Hey, Bugster 5907. Hopefully you're doing well. Thanks for stopping by. Welcome to my stream. My name is Brian. This is Brian's Republic. And the denizens of Brian's Republic in chat, thanks for staying hot. Hello. I need to watch an epic cutscene here.
Fire!
Are those magic? Are guns considered machina? This is technically my first run of the game since its initial release. I played it once before, but now I'm playing it again. nearly 16 Yuna! Years later. I'm glad I got so many Albed potions. Without a dedicated healer, no way. So, Bugster, this is the first time you've been to my stream. I usually ask a few questions. What's your favorite Final Fantasy and how do you rank them? My rank is Final Fantasy 7, number 1, Final Fantasy 9, number 2, and Final Fantasy 8, number 3, and rounding off my top 4 is Final Fantasy 10. But I'm playing all these Final Fantasy games so that I can learn more about the games, and basically I am playing it kind of blind, a little bit blind. Sometimes I have I pull up a walkthrough if I need help. But that's my ranking. But at the end of it all, once I played every single one, my ranking may change. Oh, ABC, why not? Oh, really? But, so it's better to play on console, or what do you suggest? 5 and 6. Oh no. Hopefully there's another robot. There should be another robot here.
Stay right there, Seymour!
Seymour? All good, man. All good, no way. Don't worry about it. Thank you. forgot about seven Obed potions inside the Albert Sanctuary.
We're coming, Yuna!
Kimari must use Lancet. It is Kimari's way.
I kind of shut it down. Ooh, Final Fantasy 3 and Final Fantasy 4 is a good ports. Okay, that's good to know. See, the thing is, I'm gonna have to find a way to get an SNES. Emulator that works for Windows 10. And I do that stream for 5 and 6. I really want to give Final Fantasy 12 a chance again. No, don't hit me. Ooh, that's close. Wait, does fire heal him? Didn't. He's got a fire attack, and I'm dragging him with fire too. You're a human. You shall die. Oh man, it was so worth it. These guys are dangerous. Danger. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. What are you doing? Oh, should I, is there a Lancet version for this one, dude? Kimari. Nope, nothing. Mm-hmm. my turn. Trio. And then we'll show you. I like her little targe. It's so cute. It's a great little weapon. Zachary Merrill, what's going on? Good evening. Welcome back to the stream, my friend. Great to see ya. Thanks for stopping by today. Out of range. Trio. Let's get back to Riku. And keep using our bed potions. Here. Special moves. Other potion. Woo-hoo. Holy crap, it's already a lemon pot.
This has gone far enough.
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
I hate this guy so much. He is such a loser.
Stop!
Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
This is evil. Yevon. Yevon is brutal. Yes, the wedding dress is actually really nice. I think I like it.
I am sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
Yeah.
There are exceptions.
I thought she was gonna smack him or punch him. That'd be funny. See? Those guns are not gonna.
Throw down your weapons. Let them go. Or else.
Yeah, there weren't any of those in the shop. But I didn't complete the Albed primers though.
Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry, go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly.
Whoa. I believe I can
believe.
Fly. If you leave, she can touch the sky. What? No! Bugster. What the heck? Poof.
What?
An Albed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Breakthrough!
Yuna's great escape. True.
Where'd Yuna go?
The Bell Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
It's a trap.
Yuna's waiting for us.
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean. The teachings. What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me.
Yeah, don't look at me. I just work here.
Don't look at me. I just work here.
Instruction sphere treasure is easy to pass up here. Oh, I'm sure it is. Dang it. Whee.
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.
Oof. Lost gods.
They treated us like dirt.
Bed primer, woohoo!
The entrance to the trap.
I wonder if Uni's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
Okay. Let us save. Get through this, shall we? So lost right now. Okay. understand? Oh, I see. You need to be going to a different direction. So, to get to the other side, I have to... Okay. Place to get the spheres, move into specific areas to get through. Yeah. Okay. So we took this one. Okay, we gotta go back. Oh, is it if the light is goes left or right? Okay. Let's put the sphere in first. Here. Okay. Oh, there's some timing involved in this. Thank you. Dang it. Of delay. Brian, breathe. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Candy and Venus. Remember, anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Suffering leads to the dark side. Okay. Thanks, Bugster. I'm gonna get it. Without you, thanks for the help, guys. I really do appreciate it. I really don't have... What was that? What is that? Is that the destruction sphere? Push it. So I have to put the destruction sphere where I found the
Oh, dang it.
Head smack. So you'd say it's in your top three there, Bugster? Patience. Rage induce. Induce the rage. What the hell? Hey, okay, y'all, what's going on? It's been a while. Welcome back to the stream. I'm going crazy. Cause I'm going crazy. Trying to make this bloody thing work. Yes. So destruction sphere goes into here. I'm gonna wait for the response. I'm not just gonna do it. Is this right? Destruction sphere? Destruction sphere? Psst. Destruction sphere. Okay. Thank you. What the hell? Last stop? Okay. I got this. Is it, do I have to make a right now? This one here? Thanks for the plug, Venus. No. Which area should I... Which... I would have just used the walkthrough anyway, so. What's up here? Are we good? Are we good? Yay. Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys know that I have such a limited time span on my streams, and thank you so much. Whew. Sweet.
Yuna?
Inside, maybe?
Then what are we standing here for?
Thank you.
Hey! You can stuff your taboos!
Yeah, that took a little while. Very appreciated. Token. Bugster. No way. You guys rock swords, my box swords. Is that kid?
What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner, and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls, imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
Is that Bahamut? Hey, Purple's Pyro, what's going on?
Yuna!
Poor Yuna. You're okay. You're okay. She's okay. Poor girl.
Wait! Don't come out!
Yeah, it's not bad stopping by the stream. Thanks for coming by.
There's the last of them. You are to stand trial.
This guy's like a giant baby with a man body.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
Bahamut, woohoo! Save current game. Yes, please. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
The High Court of Yevon is now in session.
Hear ye, hear ye. I'm actually at...
The sacred officers of this court
Orin.
Seek nothing but absolute truth in Yevon's name. To those on trial, believe in Yevon. And speak only the truth.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes, I have.
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado. Conspired with the Albed and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour.
Who you tell him?
He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hmm? Hadn't you heard?
Oh. He doesn't
Not
care.
Only that. Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane.
Oh.
Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah, please send Seymour now.
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes.
I hate how she says yes. I don't know why. It just bugs the crap out of me.
Maester?
Send the dead? Hmm? You would have to send me, too.
That dirty
what?
Bugger.
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream. But the death that follows is
and
eternal.
I don't remember this game at all.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands in spirit.
Just like Final Fantasy IX with the death thing.
Resisting its power is futile.
But what of sin? I am a summoner, my lord. Like my father before me.
I go toward...
I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings.
With Kimari, I go towards...
Are you telling me that too is futile?
Tetis's, and then go towards... Orin.
I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin. Their battles, their sacrifices. Were they all in vain?
Yep.
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of heaven.
Heaven is evil.
Lord Micah!
Heaven is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity, summoner.
No, that can't be right.
Those who question these truths, they are traitors.
Or a traitor.
Lord Micah!
Don't even call him Lord anymore.
Get me out of here! I want out now! You hear me?
You waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it... everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The faith are the souls of the dead. Even the maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death.
Ooh, it's kind of gross if you think about it.
Only sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Death, death, death.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
You dirty bugger.
Looks like you're next.
Next for what?
Get going.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
Why did he... isn't he underwater when he said that?
You made it!
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Ugh, well that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Uni?
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
How fares the Ronso Maester?
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Ronso.
Oh my god, makes me
hard-headed, hardly usable.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska, she may be of some use to us alive.
She has disturbed the order of Yevon. She cannot be allowed to live.
I understand.
Let it go, Seymour. No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Oh. First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
You do not trust me?
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well, as you wish.
Oh, that's... he's evil. Evil AF, yo.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to call it a night here. I unfortunately have work first thing in the morning. Very, very much appreciate all of your help today, everyone in chat. No way, Steve, Bugster, Venus, ABA CBC. My next stream is going to be on next Monday. Bugster, my stream is every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. 9:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. I'm streaming from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, so gives you an idea where I'm from. Hopefully you guys have a good day, and it's great to have a new person hanging out with us today as well. I want to thank everybody who stopped by today. Really appreciate all the time that you guys spend in my channel and my stream. Thanks very much. Please consider, if you haven't done so already. Oh, Zachary Merrill, thank you for stopping by. If you guys want, and if you haven't done so already, hit that like button. Or as the YouTubers say, smash that like button, man. If you're liking what you're watching, consider subscribing. Hit that notification button. You'll know if you want in the description down below. I have all my social medias down there, Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. And I can let you know if there's any delays on my stream, or if not, so yeah, it's all good. So, as well, join that Discord. I am gonna be, usually whenever I'm not doing things, I do that. I'm in Discord chatting with everybody here. Link is in the description down below. And I want to do more, but. Hopefully I can get maybe a bonus stream of something else here in the next later on, so we will see. You can't copy the Discord. See if I can get Discord. You can check that out. All right, guys. Thanks again for watching. Again, appreciate it. Hopefully, you guys all have a great rest of your week, a great weekend. Again, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, we see you in the next one. And you guys take care and have a great night or a great day wherever you are in the world. And we'll talk to you guys soon. Cheers.